Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Odd Oppedal was born on the 17th of June 1936 and died on the 27th of May 2018. He was a Norwegian footballer who played as a midfielder for Brann from 1953 to 1964. He played a total of 175 league and cup matches for the club, scoring 20 goals. He was captain of the Brann teams that won the Norwegian Premier League in 1962 and 1963. He died at 81 years old.